My name's J.M. Fields, and I've been to Mexico, Arizona.
My name is Leighton Fishback, and I've been to Ensenada, Mexico.
Hi, my name's Dave, and I've been to Mexico.
Donald R. Bryant. We have been in Borneo for about 19 years.
I had been to Hungary in high school, and Mexico in college.
I'm Mary Helen Adams, and I was in Costa Rica with the Latin American Mission for 6 years.
I'm Sean Fishback, and I've been to San Francisco to work in a homeless shelter for a week. And
I've been to Mexico twice.
My name is Ben. I took a short-term missions trip to the inner city of Los Angeles.
I'm Carmen Bryant, and I was 19 years in Indonesia, 3 years in the Philippines.
Hi, I'm Ruth Ragsdale. Worked in the Ivory Coast, West Africa for many, many years.
Hi, I'm Jeff McRitchie, and when I was in high school, I went for a summer to Brazil.
We have worked in the Ivory Coast.
My name is Pauline Ackerman. I went on a short-term mission trip to Ivory Coast, or Côte d'Ivoire.
My name is Derek Anderson, and our short-term mission trip was here in Hillsborough with migrant worker camps.
With Frank and Alma Dobra. We served 37 years, 17 in Pakistan.
My name is Derek Gustafson. I've been to Cote d'Ivoire for my mission trip.
My name is Chelsea Nodine. I went to Mexico for a mission trip.
My name is Almaluce Stubbert. It was 10 years ago this month that I was on my way to Japan on a nearly empty airplane because the planes had just gotten back into the sky after the attack on the Trade Center.
My name is Jeff Gustafson, and I've been on 2 short-term missions to Kazakhstan.
Hi, my name is Michelle Finn, and I went to Gulfport for Hurricane Katrina victims.
Hi, my name is Tara McRitchie. I'm taking a couple trips to Mexico,
South Africa, and Haiti.
But I've also been to Tacna, Peru, where we shared the gospel in the streets of the city.
South Africa 2 times.
3 years in the Philippines.
So while I was studying in China and Mexico, building an orphanage.
And I had a short-term ministry in Peru, a country of Hungary in Europe.
Then in Budapest, in our...
And 17 in Uganda and Kenya.
To Cote d'Ivoire.
Seoul, South Korea, and to Johannesburg, South Africa.
The thing I've learned is just how much we have here, and that I really become thankful for what I do have, and that serving God doesn't have to just stay on the mission field.
You can praise God in any language.
We have to understand Scripture from the whole.
How much the people were fearful of the evil spirit because they credited them with everything, and how it's just counter to the gospel of Jesus Christ.
I've learned just how much we have and others don't. I'm not even aware of that.
How much you need to rely on the Lord, not on your own wisdom.
And I've learned that God provides.
Upset about how much I have here in America and how little they had there in Mexico.
Just how diverse the body of Christ is and how it is not limited by my own personal experiences. And I learned so much from those who have so little.
There's no substitute for knowing God intimately.
And found God to be very faithful all through those years.
The time in my life where my faith really became my own and not my parents and not anybody else's. And
it's a very difficult thing to arrive at a good balance between ministry and a wise parenting of children.
You know, the people over there are really accepting of, were really accepting of us coming in, and they really appreciated everything that we could do for them.
We find it too easy to ignore God in our day-to-day lives, and yet these people trust Him every single day.
And He was faithful through it all.
I've learned that poor people love Jesus more than maybe we do.
I was about 21 and pretty sure I knew everything. I was just blown away by the wisdom of all the youth, which I would not have thought of them as wise until then.
The Lord is the Lord of the universe, and it doesn't matter where we are. If we're in His hand, we're safe.
God is the same God in every country of the world, and we have believers in those countries that are brothers that you can instantly recognize that we have the same faith with them.
I went there thinking I was going to minister to them, but I was very surprised to learn that I had a lot to learn and they ministered to my heart.
It really opened my eyes to the greater world around me, especially in needs of children around the world. And
they trust Him no matter what.
Is that all right?
Yeah,
is that what you want?
Yep, excellent.
And we'll sort of look at each other.
No, you don't need to.
We'll look at the camera, huh?
Yeah.
All right. Say when.
Go ahead.